This one's rocketed to center field. Seth Stroh kisses that one goodbye. His fifth of the year to dead center. And he makes it 11-2. Second time was the charm for Seth Stroh off of Jace Bauman. And he will touch them all. Something about playing in Wausau really fires up Seth Stroh. He's had a couple of really strong performances here this season.